beyond the Jordan, differentiating between Bethany beyond the Jordan, which is here, and Bethany, the town of Mary, Martha, and Lazarus, the one on the other side. That's why the Bible says Bethany beyond the Jordan. So, Bible description fits this place. The account of the pilgrims fits this place. The archaeological finds fits this location, fits this place. And last but not least, another place that we are going to be visiting today, and this is something unique about this site, mentioned John the Baptist Spring, which is a modern war John the Baptist Spring is the light by which he used to come here and fill up
the original site. Issues about this. Baptism.
So from here we will go to the other side.
Now we are going to go to a spot where there is a Greek Orthodox church on our side and where the Jordan is today. And you will see people in Israel being visiting the site just like we are doing in Jordan on the other side. We will be in front of each other.
And there we will be doing our renewal of baptism.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay?
Pinisil mo na.
Akala mo ikaw yun, pero hindi ito. Ang madali din. Pero may pinagawa na pala.
Thank you.
Iba yung mga nagpuntahan mga pariseyo. May patrol.
Ay, nasira.
Holy Trinity.